Excitement built all day, then that white smoke finally appearing at the Vatican. Catholics across the world are celebrating the historic selection for pontiff. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. The man who has chosen the name Pope Francis I drew deafening cheers of jubilance from the faithful crowd. There on the balcony, history being made in the Catholic faith, Argentine Jorge Bergoglio, the first pope ever to be a Jesuit from the Americas and the first from outside of Europe in more than 1,000 years. And tonight, Catholics across the globe and right here at home are reacting to the news. We have live team coverage now on what Mainers are saying about this decision. And we start with News 8's Aly Myles, who is outside the Portland Diocese. Aly?
Tracy, locally, those involved with the Catholic Church say they are very excited, not only that a new pope has been elected, but that one has been chosen so quickly. And the collection of cardinals chose Pope Francis I on the fifth vote. This is one of the quickest decisions in history, although Pope Benedict was elected after just 4 votes in 2005. We talked to Monsieur St. Maximilian Kolbe, a Catholic church in Scarborough. He says he's very happy with Jorge Bergoglio, that he's a man of the people, very down to earth and very simple. He says the name he's chosen, Francis, says a lot about the type of pope he wants to be.
And it's fascinating that he would then choose this name. Everybody's been talking about the need for restructuring and reshaping and all of this kind of stuff, reforming the church. That's been the discussion the last 2 weeks, that he would take the name Rebuild My Church, which is falling down. And so that's a wonderfully symbolic name.
Now, this is the first non-European pope in more than a millennium. Monsignor Henschel says this is great. He says the majority of growth in Catholicism is in the Southern Hemisphere. He says that it really reflects how they chose to decide somebody to come from Latin America. Reporting live in Portland, Aly Myles, News 8.